Hi, my name's Ben Blow.
And I'm Matthew Jebb, and we're planning on taking a show to the Edinburgh Fringe.
So this will be my third time going to the Festival Fringe. We're going to be producing this on a shoestring, but as you can imagine, a shoestring budget is really hard to come by, so I shall be investing some of my own wealth, I shall be calling in favours, selling my possessions, and I hope that the rest will come from you very generous members of the public.
Now, understandably, we wouldn't expect any of you to part with your money without knowing a little bit about the project. It began as a long-running banter to while away the hours at work.
And over time, that banter really developed into a more coherent story, and I, being a playwright, decided to wrap it all up together into a stage format. Now, I'm going to be honest with you here. I always wanted to be a serious playwright, writing very serious plays. Unfortunately, it hasn't turned out that way, so I've finally taken the plunge and written a farce.
What is our farce about, Ben?
I'm coming to that, Matthew. Well, the whole idea has really revolved around the idea of how can we make communism fun?
Tricky.
So our first thought was, witch hunt.
One out of every three Americans is a card-carrying member of the Communist Party.
Ah! Love it.
And our next thought was, world domination.
Love it.
We decided to take it right back where it all began, with the fateful weeks of Marx and Engels writing the Communist Manifesto.
Yeah, sounds thrilling.
Well, it will be when we take out all the facts and put fun in their place.
So our real history will be a pack of lies.
Hells yeah, but we wouldn't want you to give away your hard-earned money without tasting a little of the action. So here it is, a full read-through of our new play, Engels!
The Karl Marx Story. So as you can see, it really is a laugh a minute.
With police spies and revolutionaries and song and dance and featuring cameos by Victor Hugo and Francois Guizarot. It's the greatest story ever told, with bomb throwing and anarchy thrown in.
Who knows? We might even learn something.
I sincerely hope not. But we're ready to go. All we need now is capital.
Do you mean das Kapital?
Oh, you...